Hello and welcome to another episode of the new Leam. In this video, we will update you regarding the incidents associated with COVID-19. So far, more than 4 lakh people got affected by this virus globally. In India, the number of cases is around 530 and the number of people who lost their lives is around 13 in India. The government of India has therefore taken a decision of extending the lockdown till 14th of April. The government of China has decided has requested the government of India not to call coronavirus as Chinese virus. UK's 71-year-old Prince Charles also got affected by this virus. Celebrity Kanika Kapoor tested positive for coronavirus for the third time. Following Netflix, YouTube has taken a decision of setting low quality video as default for its viewers. However, Nifty and Sensex posted biggest single day gain since 2009 today. For more information, keep watching the new Leam. Thank you very much.